Suppose you bring a stick and put it inside water. What will you notice? Well, you will notice first part of the stick under water has bent little bit. But why did the stick bend? The answer is refraction. Refraction can be defined as the bending of any wave when it travels from one medium to another. Generally, refraction of light is more common in our daily life. But refraction also happens in sound and water wave. Why refraction happens? Consider a ray of light travels from one medium to another. Refraction happens because speed of light ray changes as it enters second medium. Due to the change of speed, light ray bends by some angle. Line perpendicular to the surface of medium 1 and 2 passing through the point of incidence is called the normal. Here ray in medium 1 is incident ray and ray in medium 2 is refracted ray. Angle between incident ray and normal is called angle of incidence, represented by I. Angle between refracted ray and normal ray is called angle of refraction, represented by R. Refractive index. It indicates the ability of bending of light when it travels from one medium to another. It is a dimensionless quantity. Refractive index is defined as ratio of speed of light in vacuum and speed of light in medium, represented by N. Laws of refraction of light. First law states that incident ray, refracted ray and normal lies in same plane. The second law is called Snell's law. It states that ratio of angle of incidence and angle of refraction is equal to ratio of speed of light in medium 1 and medium 2, or ratio of refractive index of medium 1 and medium 2. This is all about refraction of light. Click to subscribe and don't forget to like and share the video.